My name is Andrew Kuhan. I'm the Senior Learning Support Manager at the Glion Institute of Higher Education. And one of my responsibilities is to run our pre-sessional intensive English language programs, part of which we use the Linguaskill suite of exams. GIHE is currently one of the top three hospitality management schools in the world. We offer bachelor and master degree level programs to approximately 1,500 students on three campuses. Our three campuses, two of which are in Switzerland, one of which is in London. And our students come from approximately 90 to 100 countries around the world. During the application process, all students have to demonstrate that they have achieved the entrance level required for the programs, which in general terms is a B2 level for the bachelor program and a C1 level for the master's programs. Some students are quite near to that level when they apply, but they haven't quite reached it. So we offer them pre-sessional intensive English language programs, which means that they take part in 6 weeks of English language courses in order to reach the required level. And we use the Linguaskills tests in that intensive language program as both an entrance test, so we have a clear measure of where the student is at as they enter the program, and also as an exit test, so that we can judge how far the student has progressed. And we also have an independent measure of whether they have actually achieved the required level or not. We've been working with Linguaskill for approximately 2 years now. Before that, we were using the BULADS test, then we moved over to Linguaskill. The two main things we appreciate about the Linguaskill's suite of tests is, one, the ease of administration. It's very easy to order tests. It's very easy to run sessions, and we get the results very, very quickly. There's a very quick turnaround, so that allows us to make rapid decisions about the future of our candidates based on their Linguaskill results. The other thing that we really appreciate about it is that it's a Cambridge exam, so that's with all that guarantees in terms of test integrity, validity, reliability. It's clearly linked to the Common European Framework of reference language levels, which is also extremely important to us. And it provides us with objective external evidence on which to base decisions. For Glion, we work with the Linguaskill business exam, because that fits with our profile as a business and management school, and that also has validity for the students. They see that they're not just doing some kind of general English that they may have already done in the past, but they're doing something a bit more specialized and a bit more linked to their future studies and their future careers. I would recommend the use of Linguaskills to higher education institutes and professional trainers. Again, I would reiterate the two main points. It's very easy to organize, it's very easy to administer, and you receive results in a very, very short time frame. And secondly, you know that you're backed by a world-renowned organization. Our students in particular, they're able to put the results of this test on their CVs, so when they're going out for interviews for internships or future careers, it's an extra line on their CV, and it has worldwide recognition and validity. So those are the two things really: ease of administration and an objective external exam backed by the reputation of Cambridge exams.